down, then maybe we're doomed. R2-D2, where are you? At last, where have you been?
Commander, tear this ship apart until you found those plans and bring me the passengers. I want them alive!
There's one. Set for stun. Inform Lord Vader we have a prisoner.
Secret mission? What plans? I'm going to regret this.
There goes another one.
Hold your fire. There's no life forms.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. What a desolate place this is. Well, I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. And don't let me catch you following me, begging for help, because you won't get it. He tricked me into going this way, but he'll do no better. Wait, what's that? A transport! I'm saved! Over here!
Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
But I was going into Tosche Station to pick up some power converters.
You can waste time with your friends when your chores are done.
All right, come on. Well, come on, Red. Let's go. Uncle Owen, the R2 unit has a bad motivator.
Excuse me, sir. That R2 unit is in prime condition.
Uncle Owen, what about that one?
Now, don't you forget this. Thank the Maker. This oil bath is going to feel so good.
Well, my little friend, got something jammed in here real good.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Who is she? She's beautiful.
He says it's nothing, sir. An old data. Pay it no mind.
There you go. Where'd she go? Bring her back. See what you can do with them.
And if these new droids do work out, I want to transmit my application to the Academy this year.
Harvest is when I need you the most.
But it's a whole nother year.
Where are you going?
Looks like I'm going nowhere. I have to go finish cleaning those droids.
Oh! What are you doing hiding back there?
It wasn't my fault, sir. Kept babbling on about his mission.